Do you know that on the Day of Atonement that you think is so sacred to them, that on that day, and I was one of them, this is not hearsay, I'm not here to be a rabble-rouser, I'm here to give you facts. When on the Day of Atonement you walk into a synagogue, the very first prayer that you recite, you stand, and it's the only prayer for which you stand, and you repeat three times a short prayer, the Kol Nidre. You enter into an agreement with God Almighty that any oath, vow, or pledge that you may make during the next 12 months, any oath, vow, or pledge that you may take during the next 12 months shall be null and void. The oath shall not be an oath, the vow shall not be a vow, the pledge shall not be a pledge, they shall have no force and effect, and so forth and so on. And further than that, the Talmud teaches, don't forget, whenever you take an oath, vow, and pledge, remember the Kol Nidre prayer that you recited on the Day of Atonement, and that exempts you from fulfilling that. How much can you depend upon their loyalty? You can depend upon their loyalty as much as the Germans depended upon it in 1916. And we are going to suffer the same fate that Germany suffered, and for the same reason. You can't depend upon something as insecure as the leadership that is not obliged to respect an oath, vow, or pledge.